Hi guys and welcome to Soft Hints. From this video you can learn how to split your screen in two or four parts, how to move window inside your screen or to a different monitor, and how to maximize or minimize a window. You can find different shortcuts here with their explanation. They are divided in different sections, and finally I will put this link in the description below. So let's start with quick demonstration. We are going to open a new window and put this window in the left half of the screen. This can be done with super key and left arrow. Also, this super key may be referred as Windows key. And if you want to put this window on your right half, you can do it again with super key and then using a right arrow. If you want to maximize this window, you can use Alt and F10. And if you want to restore the original size of this window, you can use Alt and F5. Now let's say that you want to move this window in the top half of the screen. You can use super key and up arrow. And if you want to put it in the left top quarter, then you can use super key and right. And in this way you can split your screen in different positions depending on your personal preferences. And if we want to put this window in the bottom right part of the screen, then we can use super key, right and bottom. And as you can see, this window is situated here. And again, in order to maximize it, we can use Alt and F10, and Alt F5 is going to restore the original size. If you want to move this window to a different monitor, you can use Shift, Windows or super key, and left or right arrow depends on where the monitor is situated. In this situation, we are moving the window to the right and we are going to return it with super, shift and left arrow. And now let's say that you want to show all your applications, you can use Ctrl, Alt and down arrow, and you can find the applications here which are open, and you can open any of them by clicking on them with the mouse. And if you want to iterate or loop through all your applications, you can use Alt and Tab, and this is going to loop through all your applications. And then you can loop in reverse order by using Shift. And all depends on your needs. If you have any comments, suggestions or ideas, or you find something which is wrong in this video, please do share in the comment section below. Thank you for watching and see you next time.